But now it's Aloha Monday, so it's time to catch that energy swell. And look who it is. This is before I worked at KHON2 with the longer hair. This is me from a nice picture from Matt Cantalano over at one of my favorite spots. This is kind of like what I was doing yesterday, but back in 2017 before cutting the hair and coming on to the morning show here at KHON2. So right now, make sure you send in your pictures so we can highlight you here. Don't forget to share it with us. Go to our website, KHON2.com. Go to Catch the Energy Swell tab to right now upload your photos and video so we can highlight it on this Wake Up Today early morning show so we can do show us a better turn than this long-haired Chrisatronic's doing.
Are you sure this was 5 years ago? It looks like it was just yesterday.
I wish I didn't have that hair, though. Once I came to KHON2, they wanted me to cut it up and make sure I'm clean cut, so... Yeah, Matt Cantalano, thank you for this great shot before my news career.
It's a good shot.
Yeah, thank you.
Love it.